Perlita made reference to a woman out here. She also made a reference to Bailey Cantier, so that would probably be a good indicator that maybe that she's keying in a hit and then blaming it on me, because she's never talked to that woman. And then Elton Anderson would probably be the lookout for at one of the churches before I even came out to San Diego. So I also saw a woman that kind of looks like Perlita's friend today. So they're definitely from the LA or San Diego area and then moved into Colorado and probably screwed up Brian Miller's and my stuff.